Hello everyone, it's been a while, but Merry Christmas. This is George2D back again with another Pokemon box opening. We're going to be opening the Shiny Legends Elite Trainer box. I saw these at Target, might as well pick one up. I haven't opened these up on my channel yet, but I will also open up a Cosmic Eclipse Trainer box along with it. No, forget that. Fuck Cosmic Eclipse. We're going to open another Charizard tin. So we're just going to open these two up, so we'll intermix between Shiny Legends and Hidden Fates. This will be my Christmas video. I'm sorry it came so late, I've been kind of busy. If you've noticed, I've been also doing video game videos. I have a ton of those I need to edit and then upload, but I've just been really, really busy. But anyway, yeah, so let's get, without further ado, let's get this Christmas video going. All right, we'll start off with the Shining Legends box. Open this bad boy up. All right, I haven't opened this set, like I said before, on this channel, so it'll be kind of cool. But we can get some little sleeves in the action there. And the almighty code card for you virtual players out there. And some of that stuff, energy pack, and a cool shining Ho-Oh. Actually, this is an actual card. Okay, I didn't know that came with it. I've done about as much research as any. You guys should really know what all this stuff is. So, but before we open that, we're going to open up the Hidden Fates Charizard tin. So how's everyone's Christmas going? Hope it's going well. Today is the 23rd of December, 2 days before Christmas. I'm hopefully going to upload this tomorrow. Going to see my parents tomorrow. But here are the four Hidden Fates packs, along with the dumb promo. And behind the promo is a Hidden Fates code card. I have so many of these freaking tins, I'm probably going to throw that one away. I promise you, I have too many. I'm starting to really suffer on the space here. All right, guys, I think we're just going to start off straight off with Shining Legends and then enter an interchange between Hidden Fates and Shining Legends. Huh, both holiday sets. So I kind of wish there was Shining Legends booster box. That would have been nice. But I think this is, yep, this is the way it goes. But again, this is going to be kind of exciting. Haven't done this set on the channel yet. So I'm looking forward to the pulls here. Hopefully something good. Plusle, Zorua, Torracat reverse, and a Reshiram holographic. Okay. If these are worth anything, I will put a price in the center like I always do. But, yeah, okay, we got a holographic. But I think this set is guaranteed a holographic in every pack, so we will see. All right, another pack. Okay, that won't work that way. I hope you guys' Christmas has been going well, or Hanukkah, or whatever you celebrate. They're all equal. They're all pretty cool. I, myself, celebrate Christmas. And I'm trying to distract you while I try and open this stupid pack. Finally, shit. But yeah, I hope your holidays is going well. I know kids are out of school. I got 2 weeks off of work because I request that back off in like August. There we go. Stupid energy there. Okay. So yeah, I'm kind of enjoying my time. Well, that's a stupid card anyway. Here we go. Pokecatcher reverse. Oh, wow. Hold on. Zoroark. Shiny. What? Rainbow rare. What the heck? That's actually a pretty cool pull. I don't know how much this is worth, but it should be worth something. All right. Okay. That's a pretty decent pull, actually. Wow. Okay. Okay. That is pretty cool. On that note, we're going to switch to the Hidden Fates packs. We are still looking for the shiny Charizard, boys and girls. I've not pulled that little son of a bitch, but we hope to pull him either in this video or my subsequent videos. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, Pokemon Center Lady, Sabrina Suggestion, Charmander, Clefairy, Slowpoke, Magikarp, Pikachu, Jolteon Reverse, and a shitty Misty's Water Command Holographic. No shiny Charizard. I'm about as depressed as anything right now. You know, depression is such a lonely business. Why can't we get divorced on Christmas? I love Blink-182. I miss Tom, though. He was cool. Here we go, code card. I have my friend Jordan, actually. He's visiting the next couple days. I'm letting him stay over my apartment. He was in my GTFO videos, which you should totally check out, and I will link at the bottom of the video. I'm trying to do something else other than Pokemon cards. So hold up. Whoa, Raichu GX. All right. Not sure the cost on this beauty, but, you know, I will sleeve nonetheless. That's not bad. That's not bad. We first pulled the Reshiram holographic was decent, but the Zoroark secret rare along with the Raichu GX right after. Shining Legends have been pretty good to me. I am pretty happy, actually. So, oh boy, here we go. Okay, my depression is getting a little bit better, thankfully, for these awesome pulls so far. But yeah, like I said, I hope your holidays have been going well. I hope you're being safe, making smart decisions. Don't open Pokemon cards on YouTube like me. Don't waste your money or your sanity. There we go. But yeah, I do apologize for the lack of videos lately. I've just been really busy, like I've said. I'm hoping to bump up my productivity. And a Marshadow holographic. I'm hoping to bump up my productivity tenfold after Christmas when I get back. And hopefully you'll see a lot more videos from me. All right. Shining Legends again. But yeah, this is apparently the Hidden Fates equivalent of last year's holiday. Or the year before. We're still in 2019. So, yeah, this is like the equivalent of Hidden Fates, but for last year. Hidden Fates, I think, was cooler. I think it's because I kind of started with that Reshiram Reverse Holo and a Shaman holographic. Yeah, I think you are guaranteed a holographic. I could be wrong. Again, I did barely any research on this set, so I hope that's the case. If not, I'm just really lucky. Hidden Fates, switching it up. This set, the shiny Charizard is what we're looking for. I don't know if that came out completely, so let's do it again. Yeah, there you go. But yeah, if you like the GTFO video, let me know, because I really like doing the video games. But I know my channel is doing really well with the Pokemon cards. But I do like gaming, and let me know in the comments if you like that video. A Froakie shiny, and of course, okay, crap. So, Froakie shiny. Nice pull from the Hidden Fates set. I will sleevey that Froakie. That was a stupid pun. God damn it, George. You're so stupid. And some days you just really hate yourself. Back in Shining Legends. Come on, you stupid pun. But this will be my Christmas video. Merry Christmas to everybody. Happy holidays. Happy whatever you celebrate. I hope you have a very joyous, festive season. On top of that, I hope you have a happy new year. I probably will have a new year video coming out too as well. I just felt bad because I haven't uploaded in so long because I've been busy, but hopefully I can make that up to you guys. And I almost thought that wasn't a holographic, but that is a holographic Raikou. But like I was saying, I hope to be bumping up my productivity tenfold, because things are going to be changing for me, which will allow me to have more time for these videos. I really want to be able to do this. Not for a living, but morely because I enjoy doing these. More so that this is actually really fun. I get to be my stupid self on video. And, Palkia. Holographic. As I was saying, I get to be myself on these videos. And I've getting more comfortable, really. I've been getting more and more comfortable. Also, play series that I kind of created have been pretty fun to film as well, so I hope you guys truly enjoy those. And but I think my editing efforts are better on the... Hey, look, a Drompa GX! Shiny! Yeah, boy. And a Starmie GX! Back-to-back GXs! Awesome! George, be smart and just edit in the prices, you know, at the same time. Don't mind me. I'm just leaving them right now. The Starmie and the Drompa. The Hidden Fate set should be still worth something, because, I mean, they're shiny, and people like shiny stuff, so. And don't get mad at me, I'm just saying. Isn't that right, Juggernaut, Yugi, and Dwight? I guess Yoshi. Yeah, that prick is back, I'm sorry. Moving on! But yeah, it's pretty fun. I truly enjoy doing these videos. Something I really, really wish I did earlier. I just, you know. Lack of confidence, I guess. I don't know. Me being stupid. But I'm stupid no more, I hope. Switch. And another Shaman. Okay, a double. Double pull. Lovely. Don't you love the smell of bullshit in the air? Because I like it. That's what I'm feeling right now. Shining Legends with the shiny Rayquaza. If I learn how to say that name properly for, like, I don't know, like, what, 2-3 videos? Getting faster at that. All right, let's see what we got in this packy pack. Carnivine, Switch, Totodile, Litten, Purloin, Voltorb, Golett, shiny little holographic energy, and a Zoroark GX. I think this is the full art. I could be wrong. But there we go. He's like slashing the card there. He's got the trade ability and the Riotous Beating and the Trickster move. Well, that's, that Riotous Beating sounds kind of... All right, we got a Hidden Fates pack and a Shiny Legends pack. Pick which one you want me to open first. If you pick the Hidden Fates one, you are correct. We're opening that one first. The ones who pick Shiny Legends, well, sucks for you. Suck it up, Buttercup. Life ain't fair. If you're a kid, you probably should learn that earlier than later. Sooner rather than later. I'm a messed up individual. Oh, I love kids. Sometimes. Okay, there we go. Hidden Fates, come on. Shiny Charizard, give it to me. Give it to me, dog. Give it to me. Wow, that was... I hate Hidden Fates right now. Mew, looking blue. Dabba D, Dabba Die. I really hate myself. Stupid jokes. All right. Final pack, ladies and gentlemen, Shining Legends of this amazing Christmas video. All right, another Switch. Like Nintendo Switch. I see what they did there. And for the final card, ladies and gentlemen, of this Christmas video, 2019, a regular Palkia holographic. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Well, that's it for me, everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate every single like and subscribe. I really do. We're at 45, guys. That's amazing. We're working towards 50. I'm probably going to do a 50 subscriber special, but that 100 subscriber special is still going on. Code cards. If you want them, you can have them. I just need 100 subscribers. Once I get them, boom, I will randomly select two lucky winners to get at least 100 code cards all the way back from Ultra Prism to now. They are still valid, I promise you. I do not use these things. I do not play the stupid online card game because, you know, I respect myself a little bit too much. But if you truly, truly want to have a good amount of code cards for free, please subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your grandma. Tell anyone you can. And once we hit 100, like I said, I promise, I will even do a video of me doing the random selection, and I will assign you guys numbers from start to finish. But be sure, like I said, to subscribe to be entered into that. And once we hit 100, you get it. But be sure to have it on a public setting, because if you have it on private, I don't know who subscribes, which makes it a little bit difficult because I want everyone to have an equal opportunity, equal chance to win those. So if you haven't done that yet, please switch that over to public. That way I know who subscribed and I know who to put into the raffle. But that's pretty much it for me. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. I may do a New Year video just in case I don't. Happy New Year. I wish everybody a joyous, festive holiday and also an awesome, amazing New Year. It's 2020, boys. We should all have perfect vision, right? Am I right? I hate myself. All right. Well, that's it for me. Signing off. George2D. See you guys in the next one.